Both chambers of Congress are set to tackle police reform Wednesday, as Senate Republicans prepare to unveil a bill and the House Judiciary Committee gets ready to work on a proposal of their own. To view the full article, click the first link in the description below.